Welcome back to your Involve Asia and Cryptocurrency YouTube channel. Today's video is about gas fee, CryptoBlades, character upgrade, Kiko chain. By the end of this video, makikita natin kung how much yung gas fee na kailangan natin i-consume or magastos in HT or Huboy after natin makomplete yung transaction ng character upgrade ng ating mga level 51 characters dito sa CryptoBlades Play to Earn, and then to their next target level of level 61. And i-click lang natin itong lahat ng mga characters and nakikita natin naglo-load yung MetaMask. Okay, so ito yung information na kailangan natin, yung estimated gas fee. Okay, so parehas naman yata, wala naman yata ang pinagkaiba yan. Yung estimated gas fee sa taas and then yung grand total sa lower part. Pero bago natin i-confirm, i-check muna natin itong amount na ito sa CoinGecko website. So nandito tayo sa CoinGecko website with HT to PHP conversion. Magandang opportunity ito right now to upgrade my characters dahil mababa currently ang value ng Huboy token or HT sa cryptocurrency market. Okay, so yung required na gas fee for all four CryptoBlades characters is 0.00107559, equal lang yan sa 0.51, ano lang siya, 51 centavos lang talaga siya in Philippine denomination or PHP. 51 cents lang talaga, mababa lang yung gas fee. Apat na characters na yun. Ang recording ng video na to, real time, March 23, 2022, 3:59 AM. Iko-confirm na natin yung upgrade. Okay, so check natin kung magre-reflect na or mag-a-apply sa ating mga warriors. Okay, so transaction confirmed. Check lang natin para sure. Okay, nakikita natin dito claim XP rewards na confirm na nga siya. Based sa information na nakikita natin, naging successful naman yung transaction to upgrade our characters. Now, balikan natin yung ating CryptoBlades Tracker Combat Simulator and i-refresh natin yung page. Okay, makikita natin dito na currently naging successful nga yung pag-upgrade natin ng characters and all characters are now level 61 and level 62. So meron na palang dalawang level 62 na characters and then yung dalawa level 61. Next target level natin will be level 71. Now, after natin ma-upgrade yung mga characters natin today, we will compare yung earnings natin on our next video starting or in the next 16 hours sa ating CryptoBlades Play to Earn gameplay number 119 onwards kung may makikita ba tayong malaking difference sa earnings natin, kung mas tataas ba siya kahit papaano. And at the moment, ang ginagamit ko pa lang din ay 3 stars na isang 3 stars na Lightning Element Sword and isang 3 stars na Water Element Sword. Okay? Please remember that all the information on this website is published in good faith and for general information purposes only. Any action that you take upon the information you find on this website, Involve Asia and Cryptocurrency YouTube channel, is strictly at your own risk. More fruitful gains everyone, and I'll see you again on our next vlog. Bye for now.